Dibs!
Carmine, look out!
Whoa! That was close.
Don't mind if I do.
Watch the arm!
It's kill time, baby! Great ride! Ain't enough freaks to stop this man! Be a triple coupon day.
Whoa!
Huh. You ever feel like you did, but nobody told you? Okay, let's see what they got on special this week.
Righto, where's the coffee?
Where's the bacon?
Come on, let's work our way to the back. Look for anything useful.
Okay, Baird, now we've got polyps. Happy?
Yeah, ecstatic.
Never get between a woman and a bargain, dickhead.
Your day, motherfucker!
Watch out!
Oh, get your head!
I'm in the zone, baby!
Dragons!
Clean up on aisle 5!
Whoa!
Rose frag!
I'm out! Cold Train 10, baby! Let me see. Glow is nothing! Ah!
Never saw you play, Cole. Must have been quite something.
I'm still in, baby. You know, I just gotta get back into training.
Yeah, can we just find the beans now? Preferably without the free glowy bonus pack. Nothing back here but another door.
Well, let's check it out.
Oh, shit. There's a locker in the way.
Okay, start looking for a way to move it. Let's move that box, then we can reach the switch. Whoa!
Ah, nice. That's handy.
Not you. I know what happens when you let an angry chick loose with a mechanical loader.
Hey, we might be in luck for a change. This stuff could be usable.
Call to KR-70. We request a grocery evac. We struck gold, son.
Roger that. The LZ's crawling with glowies, though. Give us a hand clearing them out, will ya? We'll drop a smoke to mark the pickup area.
You got it. Come on, let's get this stuff outside.
Gonna be all over us. Let's clear the LZ and get this stuff to the pickup point fast.
Come on, we need to move this car.
Let's use the loader.
Shoot the car.
That van's in the way.
Nothing the loader can't handle.
Roger.
Let's drop the supplies and bug out.
Okay, KR-70, you're clear for pickup.
KR-70, load secure. Cole, get your guys out of here. We'll cover you.
You heard the man. Time to love him and leave him, baby.
Cole, the Lamban are overrunning Hanover. You want to call it a day?
We still got to go check out the warehouse and, you know, the stadium.
Oh, of course, the stadium. You're not making a pilgrimage or anything, are you?
Hey, I'm just being thorough.
Well, that doesn't look safe.
Come on, let's just get through here fast as we can.
Whoa, not good. Definitely not good.
Keep moving!
Well, that was fun.
Oh, you hear that? Better see if someone needs a hand.
Yeah, I'd say they need some backup.
Contact! Freaks ahead!
Incoming! Whoa, watch out for that gun that's throwing around!
Ah! Whoa. Shit, burn!
Another start! Let's move up!
There you go.
Go talk to the nice people.
Yeah. Can't wait.
Remember, we ain't no different from them, Damon. We all are trying to get by the best we can.
Stinking Lambent.
Jeez Louise, what the fuck?
Hey, check fire. We're on your side.
Sorry.
Well, there's a surprise. The Armored Wonder's turning out to save us.
Don't you people ever try gratitude? Just to break up the friggin' monotony of sarcasm?
Don't mind him. Someone stole his teddy when he was little. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, thanks for the help. We owe you.
Hey, you're him, aren't you? You're Augustus Cole. Coltrane! What brings you back here?
Hey, surprise you remember me, baby! Just passing through, looking for food. If you got any to trade, the Cold Trainer sure appreciate that.
All right, come on in. We haven't got any food to spare, but we might have something else you need. I meant supplies.
Good
Good thing I wear a helmet.
This way, folks.
Hey, we're heading for the stadium. Anything we should know?
Coltrane!
Well, it ain't empty.
I'll be damned.
We kind of guessed as much.
Let's just say the boss over there ain't a Cog fan. You might just want to take a detour around her.
Well, where there's people, there's supply.
Hey, you're the Coltrane. Maybe you'll be able to work your magic on it. Hand over or steal your house. Funny how there's a lot more Lambent around as soon as the Cog shows up.
Must be their fan club. You know who the big guy is, don't you?
So, what have you got for us then? Shampoo? Conditioner? Gag for my friend here?
Nah, just ammo. It's out in the back.
Now that's my kind of groceries.
Wow! Is it really you, Coltrane?
Hey there, how you doing?
I wonder if they got a bucket I could throw up in.
Coltrane. Hi, Coltrane.
So, where'd you get a hold of it?
Now, you'd be surprised how much y'all left lying around over the years. Not much further.
Yo! Coltrane is back!
Hey! Oh, how's it going?
I can't believe it! It's him! Coltrane!
Oh, nice to see you! It's good to be back!
There you go. All it's missing is a bow.
Michelson's gonna be well pleased with this. Nice one, Cole.
That's real generous of you, ma'am. We appreciate it.
You are welcome, Coltrane.
Yeah, seems your fans still love you.
It's because my mama taught me some manners, son.
Baird to KR-70. We got a bumper crop of ammo for pickup.
KR-70, roger that. Heads up, guys. There's some joker on Centennial Bridge taking pot shots from a gun turret. We're giving it a wide berth. Suggest you watch your six as well.
Oh, trust me. I'm on permanent guard around these assholes. Baird out.
Okay, next stop, Cougar Stadium. I'm feeling lucky. Yo, by the gate. Can you open it up, please? Appreciate that.
You're so good with the fans.
Out there!
It looks like we're gonna have to cut through here.
So we got some crazy bandits on the bridge now.
Yeah, and the ship's gonna pass right under them.
Come on, even the stranded gangs wouldn't take on a warship.
I'd blow the shit out of that bridge, just to be sure.
And that's why you never get promoted.
Holy ground ahead, people!
Remind me, Cole, what was it you played again? Oh yeah, ladies field hockey, right?
Cause you don't know, Carmine, Barrett was a Sharks fan. Cause he didn't know anybody. He's still bitching about it.
All Father's Trophy, blind referee. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, shit. The gate's locked.
Hey, Baird. Got any wire cutters?
Yeah, hang on.
Incoming storm!
Incoming storm! Roger!
Better stay clear of those guys.
Let's check out the stadium, and then we're getting the hell out of here.
Hey, look. He's still the hero.
Yeah, the bums didn't even melt down his statue for scrap. Now that's respect.
Coltrane? Shit, it is you! Wow, Cole, what are you doing back here?
Man, you look just like I remember. Hey, you finally coming back home or something?
Hey, can't keep me away forever, baby! Just checking everything's the way I left it, more or less.
Wanna have a beer with us? We brew some good stuff.
Thanks, but I'll pass. Still on duty. We're looking for supplies, though. Anything you want to trade?
Better ask the boss. We can take you to see her.
I hear she might not be a fan.
She'll listen to you.
You're the Coltrane!
Woo-woo!
Yo, the Coltrane don't go woo-woo. It's woo! Get there! Fast and cover! Come on, we're upstairs. Barrett, Sam, take the ground floor. We got here! We got the high ground, son!
Come on, move! I got a clear shot!
I'm taking this shit personally! You understand? See if the boss lady's in a good mood.
Yeah, you're right about the smells lingering forever.
Your punk ass messed up my sacred turf! Yeah! I'm about to crane some shit off these motherfuckers! Whoa!
Thank you.
Are you okay, Cole?
Ah! The train still got the moves, baby! Now, that was a move I first used against the Eagles in the National Finals! Of course, them bitches didn't explode!
Yeah, you still got it. Now let's go sweet-talk the Queen of the Bums.
Sovereign to all KR units off ship. We are under heavy Lambent attack. The ship has been boarded and we require support. I say again, we are under attack and require immediate assistance.
Ugh, damn it. Well, that changes our dinner plans.
Call to KR-70. Time to get us back to the ship.
KR-70 here. That's a negative, Cole. Got some serious Lambent shit on board Sovereign. Stand by.
Roger that. Okay. Let's see if the boss lady can get us back to the ship some other way.
Oh, well, nice while it lasted.
Oh, shit!
Hey, this is all your fault. Those things left us alone until the cog showed up.
Ma'am, our ship was in trouble and we're trying to get back fast. You got any transport we can borrow?
Oh, here are the keys to my luxury yacht. Look, cog, you're on your own. Get out while you can.
Come on, move it! Get downstairs and open the rear gates! We've got people to evacuate!
Barrett, we gotta reach the bridge. Sovereign's gonna pass underneath it.
All right. Maybe take over those gun turrets, or just rappel down when the ship's below us.
Ma'am, is the cable car to the bridge still working?
Yeah, but here's some free advice. Forget the bridge. They're stranded over there that you really don't want to mess with.
Yeah, we'll take our chances. We gotta get back on our ship.
Fine, get yourself killed. No skin off my back.
Hey, Cole, they seem to know a way out.
So do I. This way.
Maybe we should have gone the back route after all.
Anyone afraid of heights?
Not anymore. Love heights. Love them. Fucking love them.
Come on! The line still reaches the bridge!
And that's our stop, so let's do this!
Whoa!
I think I just invented a new floor!
Getting your ass shot off while dangling from a table? Yeah, that'll catch on. The ass-off championships.
Whoa! Okay, let's secure this bridge.
Thank you.
got a ship to save!
That's the last of them. For now, anyway.
You know, I'm more worried about the stability of this bridge. Some trigger-happy stranded.
Yeah, this doesn't look good at all.
Come on, will you get on with it? If we lose that ship, we lose everything we've got.
Call the Sovereign! Call the Sovereign! Come in, Sovereign! Shit, the comms are still down and I can't see a goddamn thing. We need to get to the center of this bridge!
Yeah, but we have to get past that first.
My unique charisma should do the trick.
Yeah, I'll have to lend you some of mine.
Am I the only one who can feel the crosshairs just about here?
Hey, I saw movement. Top of the barricade, stay sharp.
Hello? Anyone home? Knock, knock. We're just passing through. We just need a hand to get back to our ship. So much for diplomacy.
Yeah, what else do you expect from these stranded shits? Let's get this over with.
Hey, those aren't stranded. They're Locust.
Oh, great. Look who's back in town.
Well, we did flood them out their tunnels. Hey! They got a good position in that toll booth!
Yeah, on top of the barricade, too!
Keep the change, asshole! Here's my toll, bitch!
Start flanking us right!
Yeah, charisma. Works every time. Assholes, aren't they? Looks like they're building turrets out of old Lancers. A for effort.
Everyone's salvaging stuff, even the bloody grubs.
Yeah, those things could stop a truck, as long as the recoil didn't dislocate your shoulder. Great, boomers. The whole truck family's turned out to say hi.
Missed you, baby! Damn, you hugged it up!
I like what they've done with the place. The informal, squalid look.
It's grubs we're talking about here, Baird. Squalid's normal.
No, when they were underground, they were organized. This looks like they've gone feral or something. Stranded. Savage.
Savage, eh? Does that make them easier to fight or not?
What? Ain't nothing a boom shot won't fix!